Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now, activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
Go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.